You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble. You stay here. We'll take care of this.
They're mine! They'll be captured! You rebel scum!
Honestly, I'm tired of my entire life. Huh? think I got it! I got it!
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. No. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
I've forgotten we increased security. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
Now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
A shitting duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends. To save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. Show yourself, son, or else I'll ground you. Step out of the dark and into the dark. There you are.
Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Father, please!
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see. Enough! I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy this treasonous cowardice.
Ah!
stop this petulant behavior, you are beaten.
Piccolo, I made you who you are. You belong to me.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
How quick to defeat! And yet, you are never granted the rank of Jedi Master!
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.